Hi everybody, today we're going to talk about metadata. So just what is metadata anyway? Well, the simplest definition of metadata is that it's data about data. So if we're talking about data, then it helps to understand the kind of data to which metadata refers. Broadly speaking, this data is information, any kind of information. It can be videos, photos, documents, audio, movies, art prints, books, records, anything really. Let's take this example. In this case, the data is a movie. And some of the metadata, the data about the movie, looks like this. We've got a title, a director, script writers, the stars of the movie, a release date, a rating, the runtime, the genre, a description, and keywords. And keywords are words or short phrases that are associated with the content of the movie. But metadata isn't limited to just movies or even media. In fact, metadata is everywhere. Every email you get has metadata. Information about who sent the email, the subject of the email, the address to which it was sent, the date it was sent, and other technical data. Digital photos have metadata. Not only about the contents of the image, but how, when, and by whom the photo was created. IMDb, a popular website about the movie industry, has biographies of actors. These biographies have metadata, like the name of the actor, where and when they were born, and more. We can name many, many more examples of metadata, but we don't have time here. So, why should you care? Well, metadata is how we find information. It powers search, and it allows us to filter search results so they are more relevant. And most of us do this multiple times per day. Just look at Netflix. We can search by the genre of a movie, or we can use a text search to find movies with certain actors, by certain directors, or with certain titles. When we're shopping, we use keywords, categories, and product attributes to find what we need on Amazon. We can find jobs or contractors based on multiple criteria on sites like Upwork or Career Builder. Metadata even made headlines in 2013 when it was revealed that a controversial government program called PRISM used metadata about telephone calls, like phone numbers and call duration, to try to find terrorists. Metadata, data about the information for which we are searching, is the secret sauce for all of these searches. If you'd like to learn more about metadata, join us in the Atlanta area on October 16th through 18th for an intensive workshop called Metadata Camp. We will be partnering with the Association of Personal Photo Organizers to learn how to add metadata to photos for efficient search and retrieval.